A good time to start doing fillers is when you start seeing volume loss, such as in your temples, your tear troughs, your lips, or for someone who just wants to enhance an area or focus on some facial balancing, such as the chin, nose, even the lips, cheeks. So it just depends on what the person, what the individual is looking for, what they see, and then having the consultation and moving forward.